Good evening and welcome. Thank you guys for coming out tonight to spend the evening with the Knox Jazz Ensemble. That was Al Cohen's Big Cat, recorded on an amazing album of big band jazz called The Big Cat. There is nothing on that album that is not as full of energy as that chart is. It's featured a number of people, which is why I need my notes for this one. In no particular order, Peyton Rose on tenor sax. David Gentry on bass trombone. Nate Beck on trombone. He's already sitting down there. Kyle Kunkler on piano. Nick Wagner on trumpet. She's also gone. Jillian Samara on guitar. So that's going to happen a lot tonight. This is the biggest big band I have ever directed at Knox. We have a ton of people in the band, and they were all good enough to make it in, so I couldn't make cuts. So we have a number of pieces where some people are playing and some aren't, so you'll see a lot of switching on and off here. We also have six trumpets, for example, this year. That's ridiculous. So we handle it. The next piece we're going to play is the second movement of a three-movement suite for big band written by Bob Kernow. He's one of the most prolific and respected arrangers and composers in jazz today, and I was really taken by this second movement. It's a beautiful ballad. It features Nick Wagner on flugelhorn. He's going to come up front for you. It's full of very lush, dissonant harmonies. People with very exposed parts supporting each other. It's a really lovely piece, and it's called Saffron.